You know, I wanted to go up and do that dragon thing too. Fuck it. We'll do it after this. Oh, excuse me. I could do that, That's 400 hack silver just sitting there. There's that one. And that one. Yeah, it didn't work. There's got to be a way to climb over there and get to that.
Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing.
What I feel like, boy, is getting this life apple. How the fuck do I get over there? I can't even fucking see anything because there's that mist. I got a feeling it was up here, I just missed it.
No roots. Guess the witch never came this way.
All right, there's a structure there. Oh, God damn it, you idiot. Stop hitting buttons. Got no idea what that is. This is a mystic door I can't get through. Right.
It's magically locked.
I was retracing my steps trying to get back over
Father,
to that chest.
Do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I...
I said no.
Not yet, okay. Kiddo. You dropped her knife not 24 hours ago.
I wish Mom were here.
You keep saying that, kiddo. Seriously, this is like 2 feet deep. And yet I can't get in there. Oh.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, there's a bad breath again. Dad.
What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
Stay by me.
Let us finish this.
Okay, you can't even control. You're just holding forward. You can't control left or right here.
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
That must be on the way down.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Fjordnaheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some.
Look at this motherfucker climbing like that.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
So, it's a good thing we have the file of Galadriel. They're not fucking around, no chests or nothing.
Is that a deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Need another light crystal.
Maybe the riddle will help.
Yay, barrel to kill.
Focus up, boy.
We are going to kill this one.
Is that Sat? In a cave? Weird.
That's what's keeping me from going home.
Doesn't look like it's working.
Thanks, kid. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Thank Christ.
Oh, how do you think that got up there? Oh. This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
You've been watching too much Tomb Raider, boy.
Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Runes! I can read it now!
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is, but freedom fits the rest.
Okay. Traverse the dark caves. Well, that just sounds inviting.
Should I light it?
Yep.
That helps, right?
Every vision you can see, boy, it helps.
Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Ultrafolk. It doesn't mean the thing.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Oh boy, we got a fight on our hands. Come on, you asshole, give me some health. What do we got? Wrist bracers. Sturdy armor favoring cooldown. That does not interest me at the moment. I do not think you are. No, I'm not okay. Thank you. Fucking summoning nightmare.
Can't beat us.
Yeah, she came damn close. God damn it, why is nothing giving me health in here? Fucking rune thing. Now I smash everything looking for health. I'll do this all fucking day. Where's that goddamn rune chest?
Boy, another light crystal.
Aha! Wait, where was that, though? Why do I... We're really fucking... Alright, we didn't... Obviously, we didn't... Oh, that's just a chest. Okay.
Look at this place. It feels so...
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
Oh, look at that. What have we here? This is where we came in, right? Boy, please let me think. Alright, we got a rune thing here and nowhere else. We had one of those giant crystals. Oh, there's the one. Oh, okay, hold on.
How'd you know that was there?
I played many video games, boy.
Yeah, I don't see what runes. Oh, okay. B N R. Okay. Good to know. Let's see if that did anything.
No.
Nope. Which means that this is further along. It's gotta be one. The other one's got to be here.
No.
Wait, it wasn't on the other side of this thing, was it? No. Why do I see the R up there? Hold on. No.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Thieves seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
I shouldn't. Now I gotta turn the fuck around. Sorry, guys. Oh, yeah. No, I'm totally hooked. It is harder than I anticipated. You know what's funny? I haven't seen one of those receptacles. There it is. It's all right.
Now's your chance.
Oh, damn. You did adequate. Fine, kid. Adequate. Oh, fucking Kratos.
I think you got him.
You will not attack again, boy. I have been sitting on low health for a long time.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Another marker.
Alright, I'm not gonna take that with me right now. That was just for funsies. Where the hell is this third thing? It has to be in this area. Wait, can I chop through this door? I can't believe they're starting another artifact set. Gotta fucking be here. God damn, this game hides some shit good. Well, and these things stick out like a sore thumb. I wonder if it was in the room behind us.
Ugh. we keep moving?
What do you think we're doing? This is gonna bug me. Not gonna lie. First one was there. Odin Raven was down there. There you are, you son of a bitch. I can't fucking reach it from here? So even though it says I should be hitting it, I'm not hitting it. As fucking usual. Can I hit it from here, maybe? No, there's gotta be a way up there. Oh, the bridge!
Atreus, to me!
I missed that. You're fucking kidding me. How am I not hitting this fucking thing? Now I throw you at it, Atreus. There we go. Thank you. Please be an apple. 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 Son of a cunt. Missing that first apple in the beginning of the game has been haunting me for like 5 hours now. But once we get this sap thing, we can actually get past that thing at the witch's house and go back home to get the fucking thing. Hopefully we can get that done tonight. Because otherwise I'm not sleeping. And I gotta get up super early tomorrow. Finally, a health thing.
Boy.
Oh, another drawing.
I've seen this language before.
The Raven Keeper.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothron, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
I do not care. Oh, that killed him. They're trying to grab him. Oh, we're on the other side of that fucking door. Oh, you're shitting me. I couldn't have brought that thing here. Don't dodge backwards, stupid. Don't try to block something that's red, stupid.
Where to now?
The peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Alright. Alright, this is obviously to get to that. But I want that crystal. I don't think I could have dragged that crystal with me. So there's gotta be one here.
Peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
We got runes.
It's a name, I think. Brasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, who can lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
What is this? What did I just discover? Oh, okay. That's just a shortcut back here. Again, very Dark Soulsian. I see a chest down there. You know what I just realized? I probably have a shit ton of skill points to spend. 16,000 skill points! Whoop. Oh, well, let's see if the kid's got anything. Nope, nothing new for the kid. Jesus. I like that one. I should have bought that one a while ago. Huh. Yeah, none of these I want to save that. I have a feeling the other things are going to be very expensive. Alright. Is there anything else down here? No.
Hello!
Stop that!
Come on, I was just... Okay.
Christ.
Whoa.
The heart of the mountains.
Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it?
Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. Kill them while they're inert, I always say.
This works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck.
Jesus, kid.
Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Again, don't be sorry, be better.
Find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Fucking miss me. All right, let's take care of you assholes first. Hadouken? You know, I saw that coming. That's just crush this guy's skull and be done with him? Where are you at, motherfucker? Come on. Come on, you know you wanna. No, you done? Okay. Have an axe to the head.
Free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage that opened.
We will see.
Alright, well, we're just gonna check over here. There's this fucking... I can't wait to be able to get through this goddamn tree sap.
See anything?
Okay. Nope.
Mining cart.
That could be useful, yeah?
Wait, there was a mining cart over here? Oh yeah, I can't get through the fucking sap though. One of Odin's boys. Not hitting it from here, that's for sure. Huh. How do I get in there? That's curious.
How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Okay. Ooh, that's gonna be rough. Oh. Oh wow, we haven't seen one of these in a while. Ha! The reason I don't trust these pricks. Wait, was that a monster? Was somebody... What is he? Okay. Hey, buddy. Can you throw me another one? I'm trying to do batting practice. Yeah, Kratos, why didn't you throw that back at the guy who's tossing? Whoa! No, I want you to climb, boy. Why isn't he climbing? No, Kratos. I guess we gotta push it this way. There we go.
It moves! And we're stuck. Hearts don't touch them.
I see that.
Oh my god, trilobites. Cool. Actually, hold on a minute. Nope, okay. This is weird. It's on a like a grid system. There you go. Interesting. Interesting. I cannot capture him. There's just so much stuff to smash. Yeah, yeah. You always look, see these things, you're like, I wonder how you get in there, and then you always fucking find out. Is this progress? Yeah, this is progress, okay. That doesn't look good.
This is the last one. Bye bye.
This guy's tenacious.